So the world is becoming more and more mobile. And so the expectation is that the sorts of things we do with big GPUs today, maybe one day we'll see being done with something you carry in your pocket. So where do you see GPU computing having an impact on sort of the mobile world?
Well, like I said, computing is just sort of everywhere, and it's certainly coming to the mobile space. I think cell phones today are replacing, you know, our laptop PCs, and there are opportunities, and there are new modal devices. It's something that's always on. We're carrying it with us. We're interacting with people and friends as well as ourselves with the device, and that's another opportunity for computing to make a difference. Camera is one area. One thing you do see is that the cell phones are starting to take over the digital camera market, and there's things that you can do with a digital camera, with a processor, with the interactive touchscreen, on things like computational photography and computer vision with the camera that just wants to be done on the device and really changes it from a point and shoot thing to a more dynamic interface to something interactive. And I hope to see some really cool stuff happen there.